Clavicular fibers of pectoralis major arise from medial two-third of convex anterior surface. Clavicular fibers of pectoralis major arise from medial two-third of convex anterior surface. On the upper surface of medial half of clavicle arises the clavicular head of sternocleidomastoid. It is seen when chin is turned to opposite side against resistance. Inferior surface of clavicle gives attachment to the subclavius muscle. The blue area is the muscle and green line around it is the clavipectoral fascia. The figure shows the subclavius muscle arising from the first costochondral junction, and the muscle gets inserted into the inferior surface of middle one-third of clavicle. It provides soft cushion for the vessels and nerves passing into the axilla. Anterior border and part of upper surface in lateral one-third gives attachment to the deltoid muscle. Clavicle arises from lateral one-third of the clavicle, from the acromion and from the spine of scapula. The fibers arising from acromion are strong and multipennate in nature. The whole muscle is inserted into the deltoid tuberosity of humerus. Posterior border of lateral one-third of clavicle provides distal attachment to trapezius, the shrugging muscle. Ligaments. Close to the medial end on inferior surface of clavicle is the costoclavicular ligament. Attached around the medial end is the capsule of sternoclavicular joint. Also attached to upper end is intra-articular disc of sternoclavicular joint. Close to lateral end on its inferior surface is the conoid tubercle and trapezoid ridge. These give attachments to conoid and trapezoid parts of coracoclavicular ligament. At the lateral end is also attached the capsule of acromioclavicular joint, also containing an intra-articular disc. The figure shows the costoclavicular ligament attached on the inferior aspect of the clavicle. On the lateral side is the conoid and trapezoid parts of the strong coracoclavicular ligament. The medial end shows an intra-articular disc. Even the lateral end, the acromioclavicular joint, also contains intra-articular disc, which may be in two parts.